What if the universe's expiration date is sooner than we think? That's a chilling thought, isn't it? The fate of our universe has been a topic of debate and speculation among scientists for centuries. Currently, the majority of cosmologists subscribe to the theory of an ever-expanding universe destined to cool and darken over trillions of years. But what if there's more to the story? As our understanding of physics and cosmology deepens, new theories are emerging, challenging our current beliefs about the universe's eventual demise. Some of these theories are so novel and so mind-boggling that they might seem like science fiction. But remember, every scientific truth was once a hypothesis. So if you're ready for a journey that bends the boundaries of your imagination and challenges your understanding of the cosmos, buckle up. Let's dive into the first theory, the heat death hypothesis. Ever heard of the universe's heat death? It's as chilling as it sounds. As we delve into the abyss of cosmic understanding, we encounter the heat death hypothesis. Intriguing, isn't it? This concept is a profound cosmic forecast, deeply rooted in the second law of thermodynamics, which states that the total entropy, or disorder, of an isolated system can only increase over time. Now let's take a second to picture our universe as this isolated system. It's filled with energy, but not all of it can be used to do work. As time moves forward, the amount of this unusable energy in our universe increases, leading to a gradual decline into disorder. This is what scientists call entropy, and according to the second law of thermodynamics, it's always on the upswing. But what does this mean for the universe's ultimate fate? Well, if we follow the trajectory of increasing entropy, we reach a point where all the energy in the universe is evenly distributed. There are no gradients left, no differences in temperature or density. Everything is the same, everywhere. This, dear listener, is what we call the heat death of the universe. The heat death scenario paints a bleak picture of a universe that has effectively run out of steam. No stars shining, no planets forming, just a vast dark expanse of cosmic uniformity. It's the end of the cosmic story as we know it, where the universe has reached maximum entropy and can no longer sustain processes that consume energy, including life as we know it. This idea of a universe slowly fading into oblivion might seem a little disheartening, but remember, this is just one hypothesis, and it's based on our current understanding of the laws of physics, which, as we know, are always subject to change as we dig deeper into the mysteries of the cosmos. But what if quantum physics has something different to say? Don't worry, we're about to dive into that next. So stick around as we challenge the heat death hypothesis and explore exciting new perspectives on the ultimate fate of our universe. Quantum physics, a realm where traditional rules take a back seat. In this fascinating field, particles can exist in two places at once, influence each other across vast distances instantly, and even pop in and out of existence. It's a world that challenges our everyday intuition and defies classical reasoning. Recent theories in quantum physics take these bizarre phenomena a step further, suggesting that our universe might just be one of an infinite number of universes, each with its own laws of physics. This is the concept of the multiverse, a theory that broadens our perspective on existence and challenges the traditional view of a single, finite universe. Quantum mechanics, with its superposition principle, allows for the existence of parallel universes. Think of Schrödinger's famous cat, simultaneously dead and alive until observed. In a similar vein, every time a quantum event happens, the universe splits, creating an alternate universe for each possible outcome. This multiverse theory has profound implications for the fate of our universe. If there are infinite universes, each with its own laws of physics, it's possible that some universes avoid death altogether. Some might expand forever, others might collapse into a singularity, and yet others might oscillate between expansion and contraction. But how does this relate to us, inhabitants of this universe? Well, if the multiverse theory is true, it means that the fate of our universe is not determined solely by the laws of physics as we know them. There could be other factors at play, factors dictated by the fabric of the multiverse itself. It's a mind-boggling concept, one that pushes the boundaries of our understanding and challenges our perceptions of reality. But that's the beauty of quantum physics. It's always ready to surprise us with a new twist in the tale. Now let's add some dark energy to the mix. Get ready to expand your horizons with dark energy. In the grand opera of the cosmos, dark energy plays a leading role. This mysterious unseen force is believed to permeate all of space, accounting for about 70% of the total energy in the universe. But what exactly is dark energy, you ask? Well, despite its ominous name, dark energy is not some malevolent force out to engulf the universe. Rather, it's a term used by scientists to explain a puzzling observation. The universe is expanding at an accelerating rate. In the late 90s, astronomers studying distant supernovae made the startling discovery that the universe's expansion, which had been slowing since the Big Bang, was now speeding up. This accelerated expansion seemed to defy the laws of physics. After all, gravity, the force that pulls everything together, should be slowing down the universe's expansion, not speeding it up. To reconcile this conundrum, scientists proposed the existence of dark energy. Dark energy, with its counter-gravitational properties, is believed to be the engine behind this accelerated expansion. It's like an invisible hand, constantly pushing galaxies apart. But here's the kicker. If dark energy continues to drive the expansion of the universe, the rate of expansion could eventually become so fast that galaxies, stars, and even atoms could be torn apart. This hypothetical event is known as the Big Rip. So what does this mean for the timeline of the universe's demise? Well, if the Big Rip scenario holds true, we could be looking at a very different end to the universe than the gradual heat death we discussed earlier. Instead, the universe could be torn apart by its own expansion in a mere tens of billions of years. But remember, our understanding of dark energy and its implications is still in its infancy. As we continue to explore this enigmatic force, we may yet uncover new insights that could reshape our understanding of the universe's fate. Now let's shift our focus to the great attractor and cosmic filaments. Ever felt an irresistible pull towards something? The universe knows that feeling too. It's like an invisible cosmic tug of war, and at the center of it all is the great attractor. This gravitational anomaly, located about 220 million light years away, is pulling galaxies, including our very own Milky Way, towards it at an astonishing speed of 600 kilometers per second. But what makes the great attractor so attractive? Well, it's a concentration of mass thousands of times greater than our galaxy. This enormous mass bends the very fabric of space-time, creating a gravitational sink that draws in everything within its reach. But here's the kicker, we can't actually see it. It's hidden behind the zone of avoidance, a region of space obscured by the Milky Way's dust and starlight. Now let's zoom out and look at the bigger picture. The universe isn't just a random scattering of galaxies. It's more like a cosmic web, a network of interconnected structures known as cosmic filaments. These are the largest known structures in the universe, spanning hundreds of millions of light years. They're essentially the universe's scaffolding, made up of dark matter and galaxies. But how do these cosmic filaments tie into the fate of the cosmos? Well, they could play a key role in the formation of large-scale structures, like clusters and superclusters of galaxies, which in turn may influence the universe's evolution and eventual fate. Some theories suggest that these filaments might eventually collapse under their own gravity, leading to a cosmic Big Crunch. Others propose that they could stretch and thin out as the universe expands, possibly contributing to a Big Rip scenario. Either way, understanding the great attractor and cosmic filaments is crucial in unraveling the universe's grand narrative. It's a story that's still being written, with each new discovery adding another piece to the cosmic puzzle. From the macro to the micro, let's unravel the mysteries of string theory. Imagine if the universe was a symphony, and every particle was a note. A fascinating thought, isn't it? This is the essence of string theory, a revolutionary concept in theoretical physics that proposes a unique way to perceive the fabric of the cosmos. Instead of viewing particles as point-like entities, string theory suggests they are one-dimensional objects, or strings. These strings vibrate at different frequencies, much like the strings of a violin, and each vibration corresponds to a different particle. This harmonious dance of strings potentially unifies all fundamental forces of nature into a single grand symphony. But that's not all. String theory also brings a radical idea to the table, the existence of extra dimensions. We're familiar with the three dimensions of space and one of time. However, string theory suggests there might be more, as many as seven additional spatial dimensions. These aren't dimensions in the way we typically understand them, like left or right, up or down. They could be compactified or curled up at such tiny scales that they're nearly impossible to detect. Yet their presence could have profound implications for the universe. They might be influencing the behavior of strings, thus shaping the nature of particles and forces we observe. Imagine a world where gravity is not just a force pulling an apple towards the ground, but a melody played out by vibrating strings in a 10-dimensional orchestra. This is the universe painted by string theory, a universe of harmonious vibrations and hidden dimensions. The question is, how does this impact our understanding of the universe's destiny? Well, the extra dimensions could potentially provide pathways for energy to escape, influencing the fate of the universe, or they could be home to parallel universes, opening a whole new realm of possibilities. As we delve deeper into string theory and extra dimensions, we're not just exploring the fundamental nature of the universe, but also contemplating its future, its fate, and perhaps its infinite possibilities. Now let's venture into the realm of advanced alien civilizations. What if our universe is just a playground for advanced alien civilizations? This question invites us into the realm of speculative theories about extraterrestrial life forms far more advanced than us. Imagine a civilization so technologically superior that it's capable of harnessing the entire energy output of a star, or even a galaxy. This is the concept behind a Dyson sphere, a hypothetical megastructure conceived by physicist Freeman Dyson. An advanced civilization might build such a structure to capture and use all the energy from their star, reducing waste and maximizing efficiency. If such civilizations exist, Dyson spheres could be the cosmic signpost telling us we're not alone. But what might the existence of these advanced civilizations mean for our universe? Could they alter its fate? Or are they too subject to the cosmic laws we're just beginning to comprehend? As we ponder these questions, we venture into the realm of the simulation hypothesis and cosmic purpose. Are we real, or are we just part of a grand cosmic simulation? This question takes us into the realm of the simulation hypothesis. This provocative idea suggests that we, and everything we know, might just be part of an advanced simulation run by entities of superior intelligence. If true, it could radically alter our understanding of the universe and our place within it. But what does this mean for the fate of the universe? Well, it's hard to say. If we are in a simulation, who's to say what the rules are, or when, or even if it ends? This hypothesis also nudges us towards philosophical contemplation. What, if any, is the cosmic purpose or design behind such a simulation? Are we part of a grand experiment, a cosmic game, or something entirely unimaginable? These questions may seem more suited to a philosopher than a scientist, but they underscore the mystery and wonder that surround our universe. Let's wrap up our cosmic journey. It's been quite a journey, hasn't it? We've traversed the vast expanses of the cosmos, delving into the intricate complexities of our universe's potential demise, from the chilling prophecy of heat death to the baffling implications of quantum physics and multiverse theories. We've explored the very boundaries of human understanding. We've examined the role of dark energy and its influence on the accelerated expansion of the universe, and we've discussed the enigmatic great attractor and cosmic filaments. We've ventured into the realm of string theory and extra dimensions, and even speculated on the impact of advanced alien civilizations and Dyson spheres. Finally, we've dipped our toes into the philosophical waters of the simulation hypothesis and the concept of a cosmic purpose. These theories, hypotheses, and ideas might seem overwhelming, but they represent our ceaseless pursuit of knowledge and understanding. Remember, the universe's fate is still a mystery. So what do you think? Share your thoughts in the comments below, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and share.